So, the day of the flood of 85, I thought I was going to be hobnobbing with the next governor. Instead, I wind up like a drenched cat standing in the Bogota County Sheriff's Office and finally get ushered away wearing a deputy's uniform, which I suppose is better than a jail suit, but that's how my story begins.